guys, welcome back to my channel. This is RVD, and today, guys, we're gonna raid with Raid Shadow Legends. Alright, guys, I just wanted to do a really quick video because right now we have a Soulstone Rush Event. I went to the wrong tab. Thunder Event. Here we go. Soulstone Rush Event. And you can get rewards for pulling some Soulstones. And I have quite a few saved up right now. So I figured this would be a good time to pull them. I am working on the Blade Master Titan event. Trying to get this done. That earns more points. Because with this event, what's nice is you can get 4-star split stone for this guy, Rathal of Blade Mask. That's his name. I got the Forge Pass. I really wish that I could have got 3 of the Banner Lord accessories. And what I would suggest Valerium does, they need to add an option to forge accessories in the forge. You wouldn't think it would be that hard to add, you know, ring, amulet, and a banner. And then that way, we won't have that problem of, oh, I guess I can't use this person or that person. I guess you'd have to have a random chance of which faction. It would be better than not being able to do anything at all about it. Anyhow, let me buy 6 more so we can do an even 50. Legendary. Oh, look at the puff area. That's a big one. Now the rates for the wish list is supposed to be increased. Right now, I would really like more for Newt. I just finally got Arbiter the other day. I just got Mordecai the other day. And I would like to fully get Kale, Cold Hearts, and Eris up there too. Where's my nuke? There it is. don't know if I have a star on her own. Connected. Except for this, I don't have. Last and four. That was a temple, that was a single. Now I have to do them all single. I would be giving me a one star. Another errand. Alright, Eternal Soulstone. This is the big one. Yes. It's good. Dark Hell Hane. 5-star. I already have her. Okay. 5-star. Why would they do that? Why is it so weird? Alright. Let's see where that put us. Good rewards out of that. We'll have a void charge. Alright. Guys, that's it for this video. If you guys are trying to work on that Blade Master Titan events, leave a comment under the comments, how far are you going? How's this going for you? Let me know if you like seeing these Soulstone pool videos, or if you'd rather just be regular shard videos. Probably will do another one once I get more shards or I see something worth pulling for. We do have a Summon Rush event coming. Let's see how I'm gonna tackle that one. But if you guys liked the video, please leave me a like. If you want to see more videos like this one, please subscribe to my channel, RVD Worldwide. And I'll see you guys in the next video.